Hi. Hardly the day started and it is already 6 o'clock in the evening. Barely arrived on Monday and evening kind of a thing. And the month is already over. And the year is almost up. And already 40, 50 or 60 years of our lives have passed. And we realize that we lost our parents, friends, and we realize that it is too late to go back. So let's try, however, to take full advantage of the time we have left now. Or we are left with now. We don't know how much, but whatever. Let's not stop looking for activities that we like. Let's put color in our grayness. Let's smile at the little things in life that put balm in our hearts. And yet, we must continue to enjoy serenely the time that remains. We don't know how much. Let's try to eliminate the after. Let's not do that. I do it after some point. I will say after when I go back home. I'll think about it after I reach certain point or an age. We leave everything for later, as if after was ours. Because what we do not understand is that after the coffee cools, it doesn't taste the same. Either it has to be a hot one or a cold one to taste good. After priorities change, relationship changes. Many a things changes. After the charm is broken, we see the wrinkles. After health passes, illness embraces. It does it very hard. After the children grow up, you're hardly left with anything. After the parents get older, you see all sorts of vulnerabilities and proneness with them. After the promise are forgotten, you are reminded of the same person, the same bonding, the same love. But after the day becomes night, you do not have anything today to do. And absolutely you do not have anything to do in the bright sunshine which you are supposed to do. Darkness envelops your dreams and desires as well. After life ends, only thing that you can do is remember the association, remember the person. If the association was so good, you would not like to miss on the liabilities. You miss the person. Because always waiting for later, we can lose the best moment. And the best moments are lost just because we do not remember to live in the present, here and now. The best experiences, the best friends, the best family. The day is today. The moment is now. We are no longer at the age where we can afford to postpone until tomorrow. What needs to be done right away needs to be done right away. I hope I've made my point as to many great people in the society, many big people in the society, they do it. They do not lose on a single moment. In fact, there's a beautiful saying in English, make hay when the sun shines. Every day is a shiny day. You need to look at the sun and say it every time and live it for that moment. Do not postpone. Do not procrastinate. Do not leave. Do not say this word after.